so difficult to have eyes in the back of your head.
Jake Atlas left his feet. Atlas over the top rope. Atlas now dangling very close. Tyler Wright.
Bivens getting involved. Not where you want to be in the middle of a battle.
There's Leon Ruff, and as you mentioned, no love loss.
Well, these two can't stand each other. I've got to say, the one who stirred the pot really was Isaiah Swerve Scott. He felt that Ruff gets everything handed to him, and he's getting it handed to himself right now. Ruff is out of there.
We're down to nine. As again, this battle royal continuing, in theory going after Bronson Reed. Reed, the largest competitor, but look at Kushida. Kushida tied up, I believe, with Cameron Grimes. Just flying absolutely everywhere.
Such a chaotic style of matchup. I've seen individuals break ankles.
Wait a minute.
Tear knees in matches like this when opponents have fallen into them, and Austin Theory thrown over the top. No, Eliminator, what a genius!
Kushida going right after Dunn going after Kushida.
Who is the best technical wrestler in the world?
Who's going to be the final six? Kushida, Dunn putting on the brakes. Oh, back elbow catches Kushida. And Kushida now transitioning through, gets caught. Submission doesn't work though. You got to get your opponent up and over the top rope.
This is about bragging rights right now.
Kushida charging in. We got eight superstars left. Could be seven. Kushida's up.
They're both eliminated. Two of the favorites.
We're down to the final six.
Beth, you think you know me?
Well done. I like the way you did that. Nice.
Well, what did I do?
Appreciate that.
Look, on this day, I'm the North American champion, okay?
Well, right now, Bronson Reed hoisting up both Leon Ruff and Isaiah Swerve. Scott Ruff is out. Ruff will enter the gauntlet match number one. We're down to five. Reed showcasing his strength. Launches. Scott out of the
ring.
Johnny Gargano is all about game planning. Johnny Gargano is all about prep.
It's a stupid idea, but I am really, really enjoying myself. I'm not going to lie. I will worry about that later on my watch.
Right now, focusing on Bronson Reed. Is LA Knight and Cameron Grimes. Reed, the largest competitor left in this matchup, as Dexter Lumis really hasn't moved. Who will be the next superstar eliminated? They enter next week at number three. Again, it is going to be Isaiah Swerve Scott at two. It's going to be Leon Ruff at one. Every 3 minutes, a new superstar will come out.
Bronson Reed, the powerhouse, once again, he's going to eliminate Knight. No!
Knight lands on his feet. Here comes Grimes. Grimes and Knight trying to work together. Trying to work. Lumis is alive!
He's moving!
Reed
is on!
Okay.
You that way. Together. We can be right.
Is that a bad idea?
Come on.
Whoa.
What is
that? Everywhere.
Cameron Grimes can't buy. He's winning the tap spot. Grimes eliminated. Cameron Grimes now will enter fourth in the Gauntlet Eliminator. Lumis is clinging on. LA Knight, trying to charge back in. Lumis continuing to fight. LA Knight now. Knight able to land on his feet. LA Knight struggling right now.
This has to be it. Can LA Knight capitalize? Get himself top spot in the Eliminator.
LA Knight charging in. Lumis. Lumis just able to get out of the way, but wait a minute. Knight from behind. Pulled down Lumis. LA Knight has won. LA Knight will enter the Gauntlet Eliminator last.
Okay.
Smart of LA Knight.
The man is a genius. We saw him go through the top and he's coming over here.